Today's video is a short one relating to these hummingbird feeders. Now they come with a moat, I call it a moat on top. It's hollowed out cup. You fill it with water. And then the ants that try to get into the sweet liquid of the hummingbird food can't get there because they have to swim across the little moat with the water, and it does keep the ants out. But I've learned today that it don't keep the chickadees out, as you'll see in this video. I thought they were bathing in it, but I think most of them are just drinking out of it. I watched one today. It looked like he was taking a bath in the darn thing. But I'm pretty sure I got some footage of them playing around in the little hummingbird feeder moat.